Schuon considered the Vedanta, that he referred to always in his writings, as the supreme expression of truth, metaphysically, philosophically. The duality that he refers to constantly, which is at the heart of Advaita Vedanta, non-dualistic Vedanta, is the distinction between Atma and Maya, which is God and the world, or between truth and illusion. That was Schuon's point of departure.